The plot thickens, my friends. Uncle Stupid assures you that what you see is not real. What is real, you do not see. Ha! These are intelligent people. They spin a web of lies, and we believe them because we don't know what else to do. In my country, 70 years ago, this was normal. Nobody knew what the truth was. You could not find out in any way. You go talking gossip and rumors because you have no official source. Well, now what do you have? Facebook? Twitter? Ah, yes, you understand. What are we going to do? We are going to take charge. We are going to emerge victorious.